Cause Brad Jam's back.
Alright.
Oh my God, we're back again. Brother, sister, everybody say, gotta bring the flame, gonna show you how. I got a question for you, better answer now.
Thank you.
And thanks very much, man. Cheers. Thank you. My next one.
This is a certified hood classic.
Don't forget to stop. took her down to the river and I taught about the birds and bees. And she was so naive, she got down on her knees. She played a mean trombone, the morning sun had come for me. She's only 17, she doesn't want to be.
Thank you. Sing. I mean, it was like looking into a cave. I've never seen anything so huge in my life. And because your mouth is so big, this weird noise sound comes out of it.
Moo!
It's all come together.
Here come on, that top people, moving up slowly.
death is far.
Fuck off.
Not another one.
Thank you for coming home. Sorry that the chairs are all worn. I left them there, I could have sworn. These are my sad days, slowly being eaten away. Just another play for today. Oh, but I'm proud of you, but I'm proud of you. There's nothing left, make me feel so sweet. Love to leave behind is so torn. Oh, because love always can be in your soul. Remember we were partners in crime. Only 2 years ago, a man with a suit and a face. You know that he was there on the case. Now he's in love with you. He's in love with you. Love is like a prison one. You can even stand his own tongue.
Eating dogs, you scum-sucking pigs, you sons of a motherless goat.
Silhouette of a man, 5'11" in South America. He is the son of a motherless goat, and if you mess with him, you know he's sticking from. He's got a little bit of influence, you see. So many want to be within his company. Hangs with his homies saying, do you get me fine? And then I follow him, cause he's a special man. Thank you.
and move it. You like to
move it.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You like to
move it.
This is our last one. Thanks very much. Cheers.
46 minutes.
Yeah. You suck.
Oh, mate, chill out. Fuck off.
Examination out.
I know. If you like, you can go in. Ready?
Yeah.
Wait, what?